The case started in Los Angeles in a district just off Santa Monica Boulevard. A Secret Service agent had arranged a meeting with an underworld informer. The informer had promised to turn over a clean sample of the paper being used by a counterfeit gang. This was the first break in a long and baffling case.